So, this Korok, which is inside Hebra Great Skeleton, or which is also Quomo Shrine, or where you find it, which I will link right somewhere on the screen, or in the description. It's all the way in the back, and it's really easy to find once you then unlock the way into Quomo Shrine, which is the worst part, I would say. So we have to do it and have to get this Korok seed.
Hook!